Well, today marks the last day of Black Breastfeeding Week, and a Bronx mom is sharing her journey and hurdles that she faced. She wants other moms to know they're not alone if they're struggling with it. And News 12's Aisha McKenzie spoke with the mom of three at Montefiore Wakefield Hospital.
5-month-old Josiah and his mom, Janera Crispin, are all smiles in the lactation room at Montefiore. This is a space where this Bronx mom was able to reach and even exceed her goals when it came to breastfeeding.
Be able to feed my baby the way that I wanted to feed my baby gave me the empowerment that I needed to continue with my breastfeeding journey and beyond that.
Crispin is now a mom of three. She says she did not have the lactation support with her two oldest children.
See, with my first son, one of the biggest issues that I had was being able to get him to latch on. He was in the NICU. He was exposed to the bottle nipple. And at first I didn't understand the difference between the nipple confusion, even with pacifiers.
But this wasn't a hurdle Crispin had to go through again. And that's thanks to registered nurse and lactation specialist America Trevino.
Some helpful hints, sometimes just like positioning the baby a little bit differently, trying to push a little bit more of the brown part, the areola, inside of the baby's mouth, making sure that the baby's lips are turned out.
And these are just some of the techniques Nurse Trevino shares with new moms, as well as educating them on health benefits.
Immune benefits for the baby. It also decreases the risk of breast cancer and ovarian cancer.
And with the Bronx having the lowest breastfeeding rates in the city, Crispin is speaking her truth so that more moms know there is personalized help out there.
One of the biggest things that was different with this breastfeeding journey was that she contacted me and asked me questions. And she contacted me not only with questions that I may have, but the answers to them.
Reporting at Montefiore Wakefield Hospital, Aisha McKenzie, News 12.